everyone, welcome back to episode 31. You remember we were at this place and we were hoping that we didn't have to actually use these tiger masks. So that's what we're hoping. Stay over. Oh, how annoying. Seriously? Look, there's a hand. You see the hand? The shadow of the hand? It's not moving. It's probably someone dead or something, but you can see a shadow of a hand there. Okay, yeah, my headset is acting up a little bit. Okay. Well, I can get in that door, it looks like, but let's check here first. Just gotta be really careful. Lots of tiger masks again. What's with all the tiger masks? Like, is there a reason why we have all these tiger masks? Like, do I need these for something? Now, I can't get through there, can I? We're gonna have to take out one of these guys. To say employees only. I'm an employee, I can go in here. Let's just kick down the door. Wait, hold on, I'm out of position here. Should have just let him back here and have one of these eat him. Okay, so if another one pops up, I'm gonna just. And they're so slow, I can get back there easily. Do you have anything for me? No. Okay. There's nothing. You know, I'm gonna need supplies at some point. I know you're trying your best, buddy. I know you're doing your best. I know. You're doing your best. Ah, crap. Okay, we got any more? There's one over there. Why didn't it blow up? Oh, because you have to. Let's just make sure that's a clear area down there. Yeah, I knew it. No, I wanted that to go more in the... Look at all the blood. Maybe I did get something there. Oh, I thought I... Man! Well, no reaction. Throw it far enough. Whoa, pushed the wrong button. That freaked me out. We made something blow up in here. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna... Another grenade thing down there. I bet you stuff comes out of that tunnel when we get down there. Ha! Knew it. He's one of those peeps. I hope it's dead. No, it's not. Wait. No, give me it. Oh, you stupid thing. Wait. Am I out of position here? Why can't I get it? My face? Like this? Okay. All right. I'd like to get one right over in the corner there. Come on. No. Probably clear down there now. Yep. One to take with me. See, I'm moving again. Gotta stop it. Okay.
Russ, Do you think a head crab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a head crab's gonna make it much worse.
Yeah, can you imagine a gorilla head crab zombie? See if there's anything like out of the ordinary. No, okay. Okay. Stepped on the cord. Okay, all right. Well, obviously we have to go down in that tunnel. So let's give ourselves a couple of grenades to use. Let's just put a couple of grenades in there. We might as well have a few grenades in there to use. It's like so disappointed, like when you take one. It's like, aww. Now, where's those grenades I put? Wrecked my other grenades. There's one there. Let's get one more. So I like having grenades. Grenades are fun. So we've got, okay, we got three. Ah, crap. Blow up, blow up, come on, blow up. Blow up, blow up. Is that it? No more, right?
Terrified of this thing.
I'm
trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
I had one more grenade, and it was... That's where I was before, yeah, okay. Yeah, who leaves ammo laying around like that? Yeah, trust me, I need all the ammo I can get. It disappears. Yeah. It disappears fast. Do I keep losing grenades or just me? There it is. Oh, we didn't check here. Good thing I checked up here. Would have missed two free resin right there. See, that's why you check everywhere. Yeah, I think we're gonna see antlions here soon. That's making a very strange noise. Thank you. Hope so. So I am going to have to go down there. Okay. What time are we at? 31? Okay. We're going to stop right here then and go down there next episode. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.